Hello, it's me again. I'm so excited to share this journey with y'all, so stay tuned. First of all, I started by boiling up my cloves. Just put it in a pot with water, and that's it. Really easy, guys, really easy. Well, let it boil, or whenever your water comes to a boiling point, I waited for about 10 minutes. Let it boil, and then after that, you will want to separate the water from the cloves. Really easy by just sieving it or whichever method works best for you. When you do this, next thing you're gonna need a spray bottle. I just put the water in there and let it cool down. And then after it cools down, it will be ready for use. All right, it's time to get spraying. This is actually the length of my hair since I've been using cloves. I've been using it for 2 weeks and I use it twice a week. Use it how often you use it depend on your preferences, but I just like to use it just twice a week. Just spray it in your hair and leave that in there and let the cloves do the magic. I will be sharing my journey with you all when I hit 3 months and see how fast cloves grows my hair. So don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more updates. Also, you can store your spray bottle in the fridge. Bye.